Hello everybody, so today I will talk about algebra. The topic today is about trigonometry. So I will show you the technique how to answer. About tan x, we can put about sin x over cosine x. Next, we have 2 sin x, we can solve in here. So you got about cosine x over 1 over cosine x, and we got about cosine x square. Now we have cosine x square plus sine x square equal to number 1. So we want to find the value of cosine x square, and we got about 1 minus sine x square. Sine x, that's about 5 over 13. And you got about 144 over 169. And this is the final answer. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.